I'm Frank, I'm 20 years old, and I'm a sophomore in college. I grew up on a small farm about 12 miles north of Little Falls, Minnesota. I'm the fourth of five kids. Dad kind of ran the farm. Dad also had a job too, so he was always busy. He'd come home from work and go right back to work again on the farm. In my family, I'm kind of perceived as a smart one. Me and my younger brother kind of tend to be the more book smart ones. I used to procrastinate a lot, and then after things got too crazy, I knew that I had to turn it around and do my homework before it was due. Procrastination isn't the way to go. I knew I wanted to go to college since I was young. I go to Ridgewater College in Wilmer, Minnesota. A lot of farms, a lot of lakes. So there's a lot of agriculture around in the area. A big portion of what Ridgewater offers is the ag programs. Ultimately, yeah, I want to get into biotechnology along the lines of the sciences behind farming. Sometimes it's a good crop and sometimes it's not a good crop. So I really want to work on so it's always a good crop. Make something that's always going to be profitable and always will work no matter what Mother Nature has to throw at you. At my high school, I could take upper level classes that counted as college credit. And I took a few of them, but I really wish that I would have taken more. It saves a lot of money and it really helps a lot. From what I heard when I was in high school, you know, I thought college was gonna be like tough. Everyone's gonna be on you. You know, you have to write 100-page papers and take tests every week, you know. And then I got here and all the teachers are really friendly and they just love helping you and they want you to succeed. I never really had the financial support from my family and stuff, but you can always make it work. I'm paying for college myself. I get financial aid as well, so that covers some of it. I never thought I'd have to buy all the stuff I had to buy now and, you know, take care of myself, but it can be done. I always put school first. That's the main thing that I've always done. You know, your friends want to go do something and I gotta tell them sometimes, you know, I got a test tomorrow, I gotta study for that. College is important because you need the degree, you get a better, higher paying job, you have more perks in life. Education is the way to go. To be on the path I am now, it feels good. I've always looked up to my dad. He was probably my biggest role model in my life. After schooling, I want to continue what he's taught me so I can kind of take my dad's place, I guess.